Hello students, in this lecture we will study about the logic family. So first of all, what is the definition of the logic family? A digital logic family is a group of compatible devices with the same logic levels and supply voltages. In another word, we can say that integrated circuits. We all know about the integrated circuits, right? Hundreds or thousands of components can be fabricated on a single chip. So that is nothing but the logic family. So first of all, we can start with the classification of the logic family. There are two types, bipolar and unipolar. Unipolar has other three types, PMOS, NMOS, CMOS, that we will study in the next chapter. So right now we have the bipolar saturated type. There are also two types, saturated and unsaturated. In saturated part, we will have to study the two main questions, that is RTL and DTL. So what is RTL? The full form of RTL, that is resistor transistor logic. Full form of DTL, that is diode transistor logic. So actually these are the two logic families, RTL, DTL, using resistor and transistor, using diode and transistor, logic circuits has been designed. Okay, so let us come to the circuit and working. So what is the question? Draw and explain the resistor transistor logic. That is RTL. So RTL is the earliest logic family that was designed. It uses the resistors and transistors. So come to the circuit diagram. This is very important circuit diagram. All of you will have to understand that there are two resistors, two transistors plus VCC are utilized in the circuit diagram. The two resistors are connected in the base of transistors. All of you can see this is transistor 1 and this is transistor 2, named Q1, named Q2. RB1 for Q1 transistor, RB2 for the Q2 transistor. These are the base resistances. Can you understand? Base resistance is connected into the base of Q1. Base resistance is connected with the base of Q2. Now all of you know these are the NPN transistor, okay? Q1 and Q2 are NPN transistor. There are three terminals, emitter, base and collector. Emitter, base and collector. Both the collectors of the two transistors Q1 and Q2 are common to the plus VCC. That means plus VCC is the supply. Supply is connected to the both collectors through RC. One resistance that is named as RC because it is connected to the collectors. Okay. The most important terminal that is we have drawn over here, that is output. See, this is the output. It is denoted by Y. Okay. So this is nothing but the logic family. We will have to apply the digital inputs at A and B. These are two base terminals. Through RB, we are applying A and B to input terminal, to input logic digits. Okay, so which are the inputs? We will draw here the input cases. All of you know there are two inputs, four possible combinations, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. So let us discuss the cases. 0, A equal to 0, B equal to 0. We will apply at the A and B in this given circuit. So 0 is applied to base, 0 is applied to the base of Q2. So on both base terminals, we have the zero input, that means low input, and these two transistors are NPN. So base is actually P. P means positive and input is zero. So we are saying that zero is applied to P, low input is applied to P. So it is the reverse bias connection. Q1 is reverse biased and Q2 is also reverse biased. So we all know that equivalent circuit of Q1 and Q2 will be open switch. Okay, if both will be open switch, you can say that VCC is not utilized to switch on Q1 or Q2. So total supply voltage VCC appears at the output Y. So Y equal to VCC, in another word, in digital system we can say that is VCC is equal to 1. So in case of 0, 0 means A equal to 0, B equal to 0. See here, case 1, A equal to 0, B equal to 0, both inputs are 0. So low transistors inputs are applied to the base of NPN transistors. Okay, so both transistors are off, that means open switch. And finally, A, B equal to 0, but Y equal to 1 because total VCC appears at the terminal of Y. Okay. So let us take the case number 2. 0, 1. 0, 1. A equal to 0, B equal to 1. So what will happen? Transistor Q1 is off and Q2 is on. How it is? 0 is connected with P. So obviously it is off and reverse biased. 1 is connected with P. High is applied to the P base of the Q2. So Q2 will be on and it will be short circuited. Q2 will be on. So if Q2 will be on, the total current through VCC will be drawn from this direction to this direction. Okay. So actually you can say that Y output equal to 0. So due to the short circuit of any of the transistor, you will have the VO equal to 0. Okay. Because it is a voltage across the short circuit. Now let us discuss the case 3. 1, 0, A equal to 0, B equal to 1. So in that case, you have got Y equal to 0. In now reverse case, A equal to 1 and B equal to 0. That means 1 is applied to Q1. Q1 will be on. 0 is applied to Q2. Q2 will be off. So in the case 3, you can write down that Q1 is on and Q2 is off. Q1 will be closed switch and Q2 will be open switch. But any time, any of the case, in three cases, in case 2 and case 3, any of one transistor will be on. Okay, so it will be short circuited and you can say that output voltage across the short circuit at terminal Y equal to 0. Now let us discuss the case 4, A equal to 1, B equal to 1. Again, look at this figure, A equal to 1, B equal to 1. A is applied to P, N, P, N, P, base is P. So 1 is applied to P, 1 is applied to P of Q2. So Q1 and Q2 both are on, both are closed switch. Again, you can say that both will act as a short circuit. And so final output Y equal to 0. Okay. So now, again, I am repeating that when and when both inputs are 0, then both Q1 and Q2 are off. That means open switch. So VCC directly appears at Y terminal. Okay. VCC is not utilized to switch on the Q1 and switch on the Q2. So we can say it in simple language that VCC appears at Y. So one output is only the case of 0, 0. So in other words, this is the truth table of NOR. Okay. So we can say in short meaning that RTL is nothing but the NOR realization, NOR gate realization, right? Okay, fine. Now let us continue with the case type 2, that is diode transistor logic. In logic families, we will have to study again. I am repeating RTL and DTL. We have completed the RTL, that is designed by resistor transistor logic. The circuit is only made of or designed by resistor and transistor. Now the question number 2, that is DTL. DTL, diode transistor logic. So in diode transistor logic, we will use diode, okay, D1 and D2, and transistor also, NPN. All of you can observe easily, that is NPN transistor. Again, I am telling you one thing, that diode transistor logic, we are applying the two inputs from here, D1 and D2, A and B. So again, we will have to discuss the 2:4 input possible combination and 4 cases. Okay. In DTL, it is very interesting to understand the three cases 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and fourth one case, that is 1, 1. So we can explain the operation for case 1 if both inputs are 0, A equal to 0, B equal to 0, A equal to 0 and B equal to 1. That is the second case 0, 1 and A equal to 1, B equal to 0. In short, we have the three cases in which you can say that any one of the input is 0. Okay. Any one of the input is 0 for 1, 2, 3 cases. So we can discuss simultaneously case 1, AB, that is 0, 0, 0, 1 or 1, 0. So let us come to the point with the help of circuit diagram, that is inputs. A equal to 0, B equal to 0. So what we will say? 0 is applied to the cathode of the D1 and 0 is applied to the cathode of D2. So both D1 and D2 will be reverse biased or forward biased, that is your decision. Zero with cathode, that means low is applied to the cathode, means low terminal of PN junction diode, right? So D1 and D2 both are forward biased, low cathode, low input is applied to the cathode. So D1 and D2 both are forward biased, short circuited. That means the total current flowing through the VCC goes into this direction, right? Left hand side. So you will have practically on this point, X point, it will be only 0.7, 0.7. If you are considering the two diodes are silicon diodes, it will be 0.7. Now another important point, that collector is connected with plus VCC and Y output is drawn from this collector. Okay, Y output is connected from this collector directly. Collector is connected with plus VCC and emitter is grounded. Okay, base is also connected with minus VCC. Can you see this? Okay, again I am repeating the case 0 0 0 1 1 0, any of the case, diode will be on in case of zero input. Okay, if both are zero, then both diodes will be on, forward biased. If any one of the zero input, then that particular diode will be on and short circuit, and you can say that VCC is utilized to switch on any of the diode or both diodes. So current, total current will flow from this D1 and D2 short circuits. Okay, from this to this. Again, I'm indicating over here, this to this. So finally, across the short circuit, we will get the output equal to 0 or 0.7. But from this connection, you can conclude that minus VCC is connected to the base P. So you will get over here the minus base. So minus potential is more than this plus 0.7. So minus is connected with P, that means you can say that transistor is also reverse bias, it will be open. If transistor is open switch, then plus VCC appears at this output. So plus VCC appears at this Y output, that means Y equal to 1. So we will have in these three cases, if any one of the input is 0, any one diode will be on. Due to that, total current will flow in this direction. Due to this, minus VCC is more effective. So transistor will be off, minus connected with P. So it will be reverse biased and it will be off, that means open switch. So the current flows from plus VCC to over here, not through this. It will be open switch and plus VCC appears at the output Y. So you will get the final output plus VCC, plus VCC, plus VCC in all these three cases, that is 1, 1, 1. In digital system, we are saying that is equal to 1, 1, 1. Okay. Again, I am having this equivalent circuit. You can understand this is Vx equal to 0.7 and minus VCC is applied to this P and PN transistor. It will be off, that means open. I have written here again through the pink sketch pen, so you can identify immediately that VO equal to, if it is open switch to VO, then VO from this terminal VCC appears in this direction. See, I have drawn here the arrow specially for you, that is VCC equal to 1. Okay, now come to the point of case 2, AB equal to 1 1. Let us start with the circuit. 1 1 1 means high input is applied to the cathode. High input is applied to the cathode. Both diodes will be reverse biased. Okay. Both diodes D1 and D2 will be reverse biased. That means open switch. If both diodes are open switch, that means you can say that plus VCC appears at this X point. Okay. But in general case, we will say that plus VCC is higher than minus VCC. So then effective point potential at this base terminal, it will be plus. So you can draw this type of equivalent circuit, that is plus VBE appears at this base terminal. Due to plus VBE potential at this base terminal of Q, this is forward biased, Q1 is on, and plus VCC is utilized to switch on the transistors. So transistor acts as a short circuit. And so that we can say that there is no current and there is a maximum current through transistor, but you will get VO equal to 0. If Q1 is on, it acts as a short circuit in this equivalent circuit. See here, short circuit, so VO equal to 0 due to plus VBE positive base plus VCC transistor conducts Q1, and so that output Y equal to 0 because Y is taken out from this terminal. Okay, so again I am repeating both the cases for DTL. Case 1, you are combining the three cases 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 because any of the 0 input. So we can say that 0 due to 0 with the diode in this position, that diode will be on and short circuited due to plus VCC, and so that VX point is equal to 0.7, and for 0.7 input minus VCC is more effective due to that transistor is reverse biased. If transistor is reverse biased, that means open, so plus VCC appears at this terminal, so Y equal to 1 1 1 in all these three combined cases. Okay, and in case 4, means case 2 or case 4, A equal to B equal to 1. If both inputs are 1 1, both diodes will be off, means reverse bias, open switch. So Vx equal to plus VCC, always V plus VCC will be more than minus VCC. We can say that plus VCC is more effective, and due to that plus VBE appears at this VBE terminals. So you will have this type of equivalent circuit, that is plus VBE. So PNPN, base is more positive, transistor will be short circuit because Q1 is on, short circuit equivalent circuit. So we can say that plus VCC is utilized to switch on the Q1, and on this terminal VO equal to 0. So nothing but this truth table, again revise this point, this truth table indicates which gate. If you will think logically, you can speak directly, immediately, that you can conclude that this truth table is of NAND gate, right? So this is nothing but the DTL logic family is the realization of NAND gate. So after understanding the working of the circuit diagram, both the circuit diagram, one is RTL and another is DTL, we have concluded that RTL is the realization of NOR gate. Again, I am repeating, RTL is the realization of NOR gate, and DTL is the realization of NAND gate. Okay, so if any confusion, you can ask me anytime and refer the class notes and my notes posted on the group. So if you have any difficulty, you can call me or message me anytime.